Sierra Foxtrot Delta, runway 18 left, clear to land.
18 left, clear to land, Sierra Foxtrot Delta.
All right, so we'll be heading towards Lake Karapiro, which sits over here. And we'll go to our... As the angular bank increases, that force of gravity also increases, and now all of a sudden your legs feel quite heavy. Even move your hand through the cabin, right? That's quite weird, eh? And then, and rolling. Here we go. Alrighty, look to that wingtip there. You can see that we're climbing vertically towards the clouds, and over we come.
Overhead Karapiro Dam 2500 will be up.
Here we go.
We'll be operating in the area for the next 20 minutes.
To an aileron roll. Do another loop. For a stall turn, we'll come over to the left. Right, look to that wingtip, you can see we're climbing vertically. Over we come. Now position for a barrel roll. Alrighty, my friend, that's us done.
Just get Charlie Delta right down 118, full stop.
Whiskey Charlie Delta.
Thanks heaps, guys.
Whiskey Charlie Delta, have a
good one. Number 7, this is Charlie Echo.